guys, welcome to my channel. This is Sneha and today's video is all about Zara and H&M haul. So recently I went to H&M and Zara and there was crazy sale going on. Everything was on so much of discounts. It was the end of season sale. So I picked up quite a few things which is here. And I thought let's do a haul video which is also a try on haul. So without much ado, let's just get started with the video. Let's proceed with Zara. This is the Zara bag and it has a lot of things in it. So the first thing is this skirt. This is a black skirt which is lacy and see-through, and I have not yet decided how I'm gonna style it, but I loved it. This has all these pearl detail overall. And it is black and it is midi skirt and I really liked it. I will mention the price of everything here, the original price and the sale price, so that even if I miss, you can, you know, see it. So this is the first item and this is how it looks when you wear it. Proceeding to the second thing. The second thing is this dress, which is a black basic camisole sort of a dress. It's their basic knee length dress, and this is a basic dress which should be with every woman. Like a lot of pieces which we want to style, but then we don't know what to wear beneath it. So a dress like this can really work well that time. This was also available in other colors, but I think black goes with everything and normally I end up buying everything in black. And basics normally should have a black, white and a nude shade, so I picked one in black. The third thing is my most favorite thing. This is this black dress, which is sort of bohemian and very flowy with full sleeves. It has this balloon sleeves that we call. It has these balloon sleeves and it is printed. It has all these pom-pom and this tassels detailing going on its front, and it has this tie thing over here, and this is a little above your knees. So I really loved it. This really looks very boho and very colorful sort of a dress, and this was also on very crazy deal. The original price was 4990, which is almost 5000, and in sale I got it for 1990 rupees, which for a dress like this is worth it. The next thing is also my absolute favorite. This is a faux fur top. This is an orange, not exactly orange, but this is like that Halloween pumpkin wala orange, and this is so soft. This is very very soft, and surprisingly this is also very warm. Like recently I wore it and this is really very warm as well. I don't know how I'm gonna wear it in summers, but right now this is like my favorite piece. I really love it, and the color is also very nice, and this is not very long, not very cropped. This is like mid-size top. And the price of this one was 1190 and in sale I got it for 690, which was quite a steal. So the next thing is this black top. This is actually not a top, this is a bodysuit, and this is also a like see-through net, and the neck is sort of high neck, or what do you call it, not exactly turtleneck, but yeah, it's like high neck. And I thought it would really look nice when you'll wear it with some bralette or even a spaghetti. You can style it with that. And the price of this one is 1490, but in sale it was for 490. This is something that I have been seeing everywhere around, and I really wanted something like this, and this sale made me buy this. So the next thing is also a top. I'm just noticing that I have bought everything in black. So this is the next top, which is also black, and this, the neck of this top is really very nice. It is this is a flowy sort of a top. The black is a little shiny. It has this silver detail which makes it look shiny, and then it has this silver detail which is really nice, and it has tiny tassels going on here, and I really love this. This really looks very smart when we wear it. So this is the last clothing item from Zara. This is a long dress, but this dress can also be worn like a top, because it has buttons going on from top to bottom, which you can, you know, style it in a different way. You can either wear it as a you know, overcoat, not overcoat exactly, but yeah, you can just wear it as an outerwear. You can style it with a denim, you know, you can open some of the buttons from below and you can style it with a denim, or you can wear it as a dress as well. So it is like one in all, and I really love the print. And again, it's also black. And by now, I think you have an idea that I love florals. So everything that I buy mostly are floral. And so this is the dress, and this is how it looks. So guys, that was my Zara haul. Now proceeding to H&M, I have bought a lot of basics from H&M. In fact, there are a few things which is the same top in different colors, because it was basic. And so we'll start with this blue basic V-neck top, which is very basic, very simple, normal top. And this is in the color blue. I really like the blue. It's like electric or royal blue. It's like really nice blue. And the price of this one was $7.99, but in sale I got it for $3.50, which was quite a steal. So yes, this is the first thing that I got from H&M. Now the second top is also the same top, though the price is different. This is white. This is like white, off-white, can't really see. This is like a little off-white top, which is the same top as the blue one, but this is even cheaper. The original price was $7.99, and in sale I got it for ₹250. So yes, and this is really nice. And now this is the third top, which is not the same top, but this also has got V-neck, and this is also basic black top, and the price of this one was also $7.99, and I got it for $2.50. So yeah, it's a basic black top which would go with anything. So a basic black top is very important. The other thing that I picked up is this slip top. I wanted a top like this in black from really long time, because it also goes with everything. And this is the basic black slip top, and it really looks very sexy and very classy. You can pair it with skirts, dresses, you know, you can wear it over a dress that a lot of people have been wearing it recently. You can wear it with denims, and this really really looks very nice. The price of this one was $12.99, and I got it in 500 in sales. So yes, the other thing that I got is a basic black dress, which is a bodycon dress. This is very basic. This is black, and it is almost like the dress from Zara, but then the neck differs. That was more of a spaghetti sort of a dress, and this is more of a tank top. So yes, this is plain black basic dress, which you can style. You can wear it with, you know, overcoats, and you can wear it beneath some transy dress or skirt. I think I'll pair it with the skirt. And this was just for rupees 250, guys. The original price was 799 and this was for 250 rupees, so I don't think you can ever miss this. Now the next thing that I got was this. This is a tank top which is basic white nude tank tops is like staple for everyone's wardrobe. So I already have a lot of tank tops, but then whenever I see a basic, you know, tank top or spaghetti or a top, I immediately buy them because you never know when you're gonna get such good deals. So this was originally for $3.99, but in sale I got it for $150. What do you want? H&M tank top in $150. You don't give a second thought when you see something like this. So I bought this, and the same thing I got it in white as well. White basic tank top, which is also for rupees 150. Yes. And now the next thing that I got was this. I know you guys will kill me now. A black dress with a floral print. Now this floral print is different. This is, you know, rose print, and this rose's print gave me a vintage feel. I don't know why, and I really like the print. The sleeves have this frills going on both the sleeves and even at the bottom, and I really love this. I was like in love with this. I took this in hand, I roamed around the entire H&M, I was dicey about it, like whether I should buy it or not, and at last I bought this, and I'm happy that I bought this because this, the color is so pretty. The black, red and green really complement each other, and I think I like this. I love this, in fact. And the next thing that I bought is this white top. It also has a filly. It's a basic tank top. White. I saw the same top in orange as well, but I already have a lot of orange, so I thought white would normally go with everything. So I really like this detail over on its arms and neck, and I thought you can pair it well with a lot of things. Like you can pair it with your skirt, you can pair it with your, like, you know, culottes, you can pair it with flared pants. The original price of this was $11.90 and I got it for $3.50, so that was a steal. Take advantage of sales. I personally like shopping in sale because the same dress that I see my friends buying for like 4,000, I get it in sale for like 1,500. Isn't it amazing? Yeah, sometimes it happens that your size is not available, but then you get a lot of things which is on sale and which is in your size. So make full use of sale. It's no shame shopping in sales because I love sales. I love sale. The next thing that I got from H&M is this t-shirt. Now this, the secret behind this t-shirt is like it is from the men's section. There was sale going on men's section as well, and so I went there and got this. So this is in the size extra small. I thought extra small might fit me, and it fits me well. I like the print. It's Hawaiian sort of a print, and it's again black, and the price of this was $250. Originally it was for $7.99, but in sale it was for $250. So yes. And then the last two items, I'm shocked that I didn't buy anything from accessories or anything from shoes this time, or bags. I just bought clothes. So the next item that I bought is this top. This is full sleeves crop top, which is very shimmery, so obviously I would like to wear it during a night out or a party. So this one was originally for rupees 1200 and in sale I got it for 650 rupees. So yeah, like it. And now the last item is this t-shirt. I know it's all crushed because it was all kept in the bag, So this is a t-shirt with a Pepsi logo on it. I really like t-shirts with Coke or Pepsi or some logo on it, because it also gives me vintage vibe. So Pepsi print, and here also there is a small print of Pepsi logo. And this was for $7.99, but in sale I got it for $2.50, and yes guys, I love it. So this is all about my haul. I hope you liked it, I hope you enjoyed it, and do tell me in the comment box below what you didn't like at all and what you liked, because that way I get to know what kind of clothes you like. So guys, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in my next video soon. Till then, bye.